my decision to become a chemistry major and then transfer to having a law, going to pursue a law degree, I came to that when I was, after my junior year, I had an internship with Sherwin-Williams while I was here during the summer, and I made paint from scratch all day, which was a fine summer job, but I came to the determination that it wasn't something I wanted to do the rest of my life. So I started looking at other avenues, what can I do with my chemistry degree, and I heard someone from Procter & Gamble speak here at the school, and they mentioned patent law. So I looked into patent law, sounded very interesting to me, took some law classes my senior year, really enjoyed them, so I took more my second semester, senior year, and that's when I made the determination that I was going to try to be a patent attorney. The curriculum at Miami was extremely difficult and challenging, which helped prepare me for where I am now. Everything that I took in the law classes was helpful at law school. Everything that I did with my chemistry undergrad here was helpful with what I have now. The advice I give to someone who's considering law school right now is to make sure that's what you want to do and not to just go to law school because you can't find something else. I won't know what the economy is like several years from now, but when you graduate from law school now, it's extremely difficult to find a job. There are a lot of people who graduate, not a lot of jobs out there. Being a patent attorney was helpful for me because it's a nice niche to have. There are generally about 1 million attorneys in the United States and only about 80,000 patent attorneys. So it's a little bit easier to find a patent attorney job than a regular attorney job.